Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of Gastromania. Today we are going to be sharing another Chinese New Year recipe, fish mo soup or yu biao tang. Fish balls in this dish represents duan yuan or reunion, and it's a perfect dish for the Chinese New Year Eve reunion dinner. The soup dish will complement any other dishes on the table and you will never go wrong with this dish. Without further ado, let's get right into this recipe. First, let's start with the main ingredients. We have 50 grams of fish maw. This ingredient is a premium ingredient that is great for the lungs. We have 6 slices of ginger to help out with the fishy smell later on. Next, we have half a napa cabbage which will add a sweet flavor to the soup. 10 pieces of fish ball. 150 grams of minced pork. Half a carrot. And lastly, 1 can of butter mushrooms. We also have 2 pieces of dried sole fish, which is around 15 grams. Fry them at low heat for about 4 minutes or until fragrant. Grind the sole fish into powder. Next, let's season the minced pork. Add 1 tablespoon of light soy sauce for umami flavors. 1 tablespoon of oyster sauce for seafoody sweetness. Half teaspoon of salt. Half teaspoon of cornstarch to make it more bouncy. One teaspoon of sesame oil to make it more fragrant. One tablespoon of water. This will make the meatballs more moist and improve its texture. Mix everything evenly until you cannot see any traces of water. Add the sole fish powder into the meatballs. Then, we start squeezing the minced pork into meatballs. The fastest way to go about this is to grab a portion of the minced meat in one hand, then squeeze it to form the meatballs, then use a spoon to shape and cut the meatballs once the meatball has reached your desired size. Set the meatballs aside to allow the flavor to fully enter the meat. Prepare the remaining ingredients. Peel the napa cabbage and cut them into small pieces. Add 2 slices of ginger into boiling water. And then add the fish maw and boil for about 8 minutes. Be sure to use a spoon to keep the fish maw submerged. This is to remove any fishy smell as well as to soften the fish maw. After 8 minutes, remove the fish maw and use a pair of scissors to cut them into smaller pieces. Set them aside for later use. Next, add 1 liter of chicken stock into a pot. Dilute it with 1 liter of boiling water. You can adjust the ratio according to your preference for saltiness in the soup. Add the remaining ginger and carrots. Add the cut fish maw into the boiling soup. Then, add the cut napa cabbage into the soup. Allow the soup to boil until the napa cabbage shrinks and does not occupy much space. Then, add the meatballs. Add the fish balls after the meatballs are cooked. And finally, add in the butter mushrooms. Boil the soup for about 5 minutes. Do not boil it for any longer, otherwise the fish balls' texture will change and not be as bouncy as before. Serve the soup and garnish it with some cilantro or spring onions. And our fish ball soup is complete! Wow, so many ingredients in this one bowl alone. The smell from this soup is heavenly because of the soul fish. This is definitely a must-cook dish during Chinese New Year. Definitely try it this year. And we've come to the end of today's episode. If you like this video, do hit the like button to help us out with the algorithm. If you have not subscribed, consider subscribing for weekly recipes. Be sure to follow us on our socials to get our latest updates. And I'll catch you in my next video.